ABC, it's easier. Wait, was that first intro clip of me at the dollar store? Because I'm in my car, I haven't even left the dollar store yet. It's like you just saw into the future. Anyways, hey guys, what's up? It's your girl Liza coming at you. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I don't know why it looks like Jesus is hanging out in the background, but today we're going to the dollar store. To the dollar store without grabbing the most dysfunctional, annoying cart in the world. So I've seen a lot of YouTubers do dollar store hauls. They go to the dollar store, buy a bunch of stuff, and then come back and do a video showing you what they got for a dollar. But what's going on while they're in the dollar store, one may question.
Well, that's what I'm doing today.
You may be thinking, Liza, are you just going to the dollar store and filming yourself while shopping around but not actually buying anything to show us what you got? God, you're so cheap. Correct. Nah, dude, I'm probably gonna end up buying so much here, my fingers are going to permanently smell like Chinese plastic. Speaking of Chinese, this whole place smells like made in China.
Kinda tastes like made in China, too.
I'm not racist, this is a fact. This says made in China, and this says made in China. I can speak multiple languages.
I really probably shouldn't lick random packaging, though. I could contract a disease.
Not because this is a dollar store, but you probably just shouldn't lick any packaging of any sort. You don't know what the dude packaging these things touched before he packaged them?
I touched my pee-pee.
Anyways, the dollar store is freaking overwhelming. It's all of the same stuff, but for a dollar. It seriously doesn't make much sense. But that's because it's for a dollar. Hey, look, they sell bell peppers here. What the bell? Guys, I found a cup here that can keep your drinks cold. Maybe even frozen. Multi-purpose rope. This doesn't sound like it'd be a threat to anybody's life or found as evidence at a crime scene.
What? This is only a dollar?
A dollar?
A dollar?
A dollar? 12 rolls of toilet paper for a dollar. Wait, a dollar? Should I really wipe my booty with this? I wonder how much this is at Target. Okay, here we have a 12-pack of toilet paper for how much? $6.69. You little nasty.
Oh, heck no.
Uh-huh. Got me messed up, Target. I'm buying these. What? This is only a dollar? Oh, heck yeah, I'm getting this. I'm down.
Oh, sweet. I'm so glad this is just a dollar.
Guys, I am very happy to be here at the dollar store.
What, did you think I was gonna hold up actual berries?
I'm not trying to be predictable. I'm trying to keep it fresh. I'm trying so hard to come up with some puns in the store. I hope I don't pun out. Run out. Pun out.
Oh, do they have tissues? For a dollar?
But this place literally blows my mind. If you need food, you can buy it all here. For a dollar. Plus you get extra chemicals, pesticides, and preservatives. All for a dollar. What a steal. Wait, Suavitel? Is this like the Mexican snuggle? It's only a dollar!
A dollar! A dollar! A dollar!
If I can buy this for a dollar here, how much is it at Target? Okay, so here we have Snuggle for $4.19. No, gotta go. No, no, no. Let me Suavitel you something. Oh my god, these are getting so bad. I'm gonna pay a dollar for Mexican Snuggle. And that is that. Oh my god, this hat is fire. I just don't know why people don't buy everything from the dollar store. Okay, okay, alright. Don't use this. Don't buy this from the dollar store. I think you stick this up your butt. Don't do that.
If anything's going up your butt for a dollar, there's something wrong.
You know what? I'm pretty positive this doesn't work.
Wait, this is only a dollar?
A dollar?
A dollar?
A dollar? Wait, how much would it be at Target? Dang, I got here quick. Okay, look, we have Ajax for $1.04. Okay, that's not that big of a difference, but I'ma say 4 cents at the dollar store. Let's go.
Wait, why don't I have any gas? Is it because of all these random trips to Target?
Yeah, no, Target's trying to jack my money. I'ma get this for a dollar.
Yeah, this was random, but Mama Yonce would be proud.
Alright, so that's all I have for you guys today. I only have so many dollars. If you enjoyed this video, please make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Also, please make sure to subscribe and comment. Comment. Or else. Also, please follow me on my other social medias in the description below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Little brown girl. Out. Dang it, I lost a dollar. Bye.
Kiss me if I'm wrong, but isn't your name Sarah?
I'm a dude. I'm Kyle. And I'm wrong. Nice to meet ya.
Okay, fine, my name's Tiffany.
Hey guys, what's up? This is Christy. Krista, say what's up.
Hi.
She caught me talking to myself to my cart that was duct taped. My camera's duct taped to my cart. She thought it was crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah, she did.